Hello friends and welcome back to the Agridian channel. So friends, today I will talk about Samsung OLED OLED G85 HD A175Hz QD OLED ultrawide monitor. So friends, the Samsung has announced a 34-inch ultrawide QD OLED panel with 3440x1440 pixel resolution with delivering 21:9 aspect ratio that enhance gaming impression and field of view with 175Hz refresh rate and support for variable refresh rate technology like NVIDIA G-Sync compatible and AMD FreeSync Premium Pro. And this monitor ensures smooth and responsive gameplay across a VRR range of 48 to 240Hz, including low frame rate consumption. And the monitor is built with a sleek design that includes metallic stand element and dual steel bezel. The top and side bezel feature a slim panel border flush with the screen along with the thin hard plastic outer part. And the screen feature a moderate 1800R curvature and matte finish. And Samsung displays QD OLED technology providing a 1,000,000:1 static contrast ratio, 178 degree of viewing angle, 10-bit color depth, 99% of DCI PC color gamut with strong Adobe RGB coverage, and offer a typical maximum luminance of 250 cadmium per meter square with a peak brightness of up to 1000 cadmium per meter square. And the monitor's OLED technology ensures exceptional pixel responsiveness with specific gray to gray response time of 0.03 milliseconds. Through the actual performance is influenced by the inherent characterize of OLED display and the stand offer tilt and height adjustment up to 120mm and features customizable core sync RGB light sync around the attachment point, and the stand can be easily detachable using a quick release latch allowing for alternative 100-200 VESA mounting support. And the connectivity options including DC power input, DisplayPort 1.4:1, 2 HDMI 2.1 port and 2 USB 3.0 port with Type-B upstream connection. So friends, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.